Hi, I'm Polly Osmond, Victoria's Secret makeup artist, and I'm here with Lindsay at the Victoria's Secret Beauty Lab. I'm here to show you how to get a bombshell look from the Backstage Bombshell kit. When I travel with suitcases full of makeup. This kit is fabulous. You've got 30 different color eyeshadows, fabulous shades, 5 lipsticks, 5 lip glosses. You couldn't want anything more. I certainly want this because it means I wouldn't have to pay excess baggage. I'm going to start with the creamy colour and I'm going to use this as a base colour. And I'm just going to lightly dust it over the eye. And then I'm going to use a little bit of the lighter colour just on the brow bone, just to highlight that. And I'm going to use a tiny bit just in the corner of the eye here. And that will just give the eye a nice highlight. Now, taking a different fluffy brush, I use this as a crease brush. I'm going to use a darker colour in the socket line and just build the colour up. It's a very soft brush, so it doesn't deposit too much colour. And then I'm going to take a smaller brush and use the darker colour again, just underneath the eye here. Just gives that nice soft finish to the eye. So I'm going to finish off the eyes with some mascara. And all you have to do is pull that down. And then you've got a little diddy mascara there. So I'm just going to wiggle the mascara at the base of the lashes and work upwards. And then the bottom lashes, again, right at the root and work downwards. If you were to buy this separately all in store, it costs $200. This is only $32, which I think is a fantastic value. So moving on to blush, and I'm gonna use the soft pink here. I'm gonna blend two of them together and put it on your hand so you don't get too much product on the face. And then I'm just going to do circular motions over the cheek. And different skin tones can vary the shades. You've got the darker shades and the lighter shades. And Lindsay's quite pale, so I'm using the lighter shades. But because they're very soft, they just give this nice flushed appearance. So I'm going to finish with the lips. And we're going to use the Universally Flattering Lip Pencil. So I'm just outlining the lips and I'm working from the bow downwards and then from the corner inwards. This is going to give a really nice shape to Lindsay's lips. Then I'm going to go for a mid-tone for the lips for this sexy bombshell look. So I'm going to start at the bow and bring it down to the corner of the lip. And then on the other side. There we have it, the classic bombshell, and all from the Backstage Bombshell kit.